CDC has declared a national state of emergency for the northeast region of the U.S.